Welcome to clickmyproject.com. The project title is SIB detection from optical satellite image based on saliency segmentation and structure LBP feature. The project abstract is a proposes detection algorithm based on saliency segmentation and the local binary pattern, that is LBP descriptor, combined with SIB structure. First, we present the novel saliency segmentation framework with flexible integration of multiple visual cues to extract candidates region from different sea surfaces. Then simple shape analysis is adapted to eliminate obviously false targets. Finally, a structure LBP feature that characterizes the inherent topology structure of SIP is applied to discriminate true SIP targets. The project flow diagram is to detect the SIP from sea surfaces. It is based on our satellite images. So initially we are collecting the data set about our process. So it going to our satellite image for SIP to detect our targets. So next step, we are going to select one image. So that image going to our input image. After read our input image, we are going to apply the pre-processing step. In our pre-processing step, we are going to implement the filtering and resize. So those two pre-process method to apply our input image. So in filtering, we are going to remove our noise. So it is based on our Gaussian filter. So next, we have to resize. In resize, we are going to convert our shape according to give the row and column values of our process. So after pre-processing, we are going to segment our image. So in that segmentation process, we are going to implement the saliency method. In saliency method, it is based on our background subtraction as well as SIP detection of our binary segmentation process. So next, we are going to extract our features. In our feature extraction, in our method to use the LBP. In LBP means local binary pattern. It is based on our binary values of our detected objects. So it is shown on the binary value. It means zeros and ones. So finally, we are going to measure the performance. In that performance, we are going to analyze our symptoms of disease obesity. So it is based on our process to implement our flow diagram. Our project source code file was run from the command window. In workspace shows the our values of our coding. So according to that process, we are going to implement the final results of our process. So in current folder shows some files. In our main code file was stored from the main file.m. So we are going to run the main file.m file. So after run our program, they are going to the data sets. So in the data sets, some images are there. So our process going to detect the shifts. So we are going to choose any one of our input image. So I like implement the 18th image. So the process will be going on. So finally, we are getting the outputs. So we are going to analyze the step-by-step process. So initially, our input image is a blurred image. So it is our satellite image. After satellite image, we are going to remove the noise. So we are going to implement the Gaussian filter. So after applying the filtering, we are going to restore the our input image. So it is our estimated of our NSR for blurred image. So next, we have to detect the saliency map to apply the our input image. So it is our original image. So it is our saliency map of our segmentation process. It is going to exactly detect the object of our sea surface. So it is the white color regions are the our ship detection of our sea surface. So next, we have to apply the ROF saliency map. So it is exactly detect the ship moving the direction and shape of our ship. So it is going to show our binary of our process. So finally, we are going to detect the ship. So our input image, our grayscale image, so it is pointed on the triangular. So it is ship detection. So after noisy, we have to remove the initial of our binary image. So finally, we are going to get our cleaned binary image, and then object numbers, and then circumference and sensitivity values are shown in the output also. So finally we are going to analyze the command windows. In we are going to recognize the shape of our ships. It is the perimeter and area, filled area, solidity and circularity. So it is 4 ships are detected. So according to that, values are shown in the command window. The project demo was completed. Thanks for watching this video.